Out of my comfort zone a little bit. You still have that blown out smokiness I usually go for, but I wanted to try some crazy blue liner. So if you'd like to see how I got this look, please keep watching. So I'm starting out with a Makeup Geek eyeshadow. This one is Creme Brulee, and I'm just throwing this into the crease with a Sigma E40. It's either an E40 or an E38.